entry in the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes, appreciate your continued purchases and subscriptions. However, we would like to remind you that your bill in the amount of...
working on something. Didn't you just give it some time to settle and all?
Thank you. amazing person in all of Appalachia. And hopefully not the only one. The Scorch detection system is fully up and running. Have you had any idea how long it took us to just get half the system functional? The lives lost. My brother, my dad, and yours truly, of course. Now whenever the Scorched are around, the detectors will pick them up and broadcast a message to your Pip-Boy. All that's left is the means to fight them off. If you haven't already, check my terminal to read about the traps we've created for the Scorch Beasts. Hopefully, they're still in working order, and they're your best bet at making those flying freaks manageable. Beyond that, the only ones with any real means were the Brotherhood of Steel. Obviously, they didn't last, but they packed some serious firepower. They took a brass band somewhere in the bog at a place called Fort Defiance, but thanks to their code names, I have no idea where it is. You'll want to start at Camp Venture, Eddie's old survival training center. I've also put everything I've got on the Brotherhood under an entry called Fort Defiance on my terminal. Good luck out there. And